Hello! I'm sorry that I haven't uploaded any videos in the past, well, in the past few days. It's been quite a hectic time, with lots of things going on. Stuff that I won't mention. Today I'm wearing a mixture of summer and winter clothes. You know, the hat representing the winter. My bangles, my shirt and my neck scarf representing the summer, so it's more, you know, 80% summer, 20% winter. But yes, I wanted to do a what's in your bag video. A lot of people do it. Sometimes it's what's in your room, but it's basically a what's in your blah 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 video. So when I first got my phone, you may have noticed that I had my lovely SpongeBob bag, which I've had for 4 years now. So it's quite an old bag, it's been drawn on a lot. Look at those eyes, psychedelic. So, yes, let's take a look and see what things hide inside. Oh, something appears to have already fallen out that was attached to it. Oh no, it was not. Anyway, let's begin. A beanie, in case it ever gets too cold. Antiperspirant thing. That is strong. In case I ever, you know, get smelly. Who doesn't have that sort of stuff in their bag? A poppy badge. A gold watch. Some weird little orange dude. A love heart that my bestie made me. Sonic sword from the Black Knight. Pack of fags. Can never go too wrong with that. A cup. Lucky cup. It's always good to have one of these, especially if I'm dying of thirst and there's a river nearby. My wallet. Because there will be no reason for me to go out if it doesn't involve me spending money. My keys. With a quite a funny abbreviated stop keychain that's just stop, calm down, stop being a dick, or something like that. Lucky penny, a red permanent marker, or a Sharpie, or whatever they're called, Sharpie, lipstick. Again, why would I have that with me? In case I need Lady C to back me up in a series of unfortunate events. GameCube, yeah. Might get bored sometime. Hello! It's always good to have my GameCube about. My spare bag. So I would take a look in there, but I dread to think what's in there. Lucky teddy bear. Put you over there for now. So yes, that appears to be all the contents of my bag. There's enough room in here to put my bed in there, I think. But yes, this isn't a vlog. This is a random vlog. My bag is now empty, so I'm gonna have to put all these things back in there. So yes, I hope you enjoyed that. I want to know what's in your bag, or you know, if you've got something that you always take out with you, you always contain your stuff, i.e. a bag. Just put your comments down below and tell me what you have in your bag. I'm going to have quite a lot of fun putting all my stuff back in though. So, till next time, snap, be gone with you!
This is most probably going to be the most random thing I've ever uploaded on YouTube. I don't think many people have done it, so I might as well give it a shot. I don't know how much of you can actually see me at the moment because of how bright this light is. So I'm going to be recording myself sleeping. Don't ask me why.